She turned him in, Shane. 6 months ago, she came into my office and told me the man she was living with was right next to her in the door. And the next day, she skipped him.
Quick trip.
Oh, yeah? Good.